Second question. This could be simplified as what we will have. It will be like 2x³ y dy plus 3x² y square dx equals to dy. So what we could do is that if we notice this is simply d of x cube y square, this is dy. Integrate both the sides. X cube y square equals to y plus c.